And we are in 2023. I don't know about you, but it feels like we are definitely in the future. I've got a new backpack from Mouse, and today I am kicking off the year with a bang, picking up my bags and leaving the house, because today I am heading to the Dominican Republic. Going to be a banging year, so whatever you do, make sure you subscribe to my channel, stay tuned for all your free ride shreddery needs this season. Okay, step one, get off the Isle of Wight. Hey, we have arrived at midnight, Terminal 3, London Heathrow, and we are ready to go. Very excited about getting out to the Dominican Republic, catching up with Mika. Done well so far. Just waiting for the board bags. And then we're on the road. Time for a cold Presidente. Okay, so that is how you know you are have arrived in Dominican Republic. A fresh, ice cold Presidente picked up perfectly from Santo Domingo Airport. And if you're flying out here from the UK, you want to make sure you check out the flights that fly directly to Puerto Plata Airport. There's some charter flights that fly straight from London to Puerto Plata. But because of the dates of this trip, I need to fly down to Santo Domingo. And Santo Domingo, how long is the drive to Cabarete, would you say?
3 hours.
Okay, so Santo Domingo to Cabarete is about 3 hours transfer. Okay, so morning on day one here at Kite Club on Kite Beach in Cabarete. What a spot. Early morning here, so the wind doesn't typically come in the morning, so you can surf in the mornings or hydrofoil in the mornings. And then the wind comes in the afternoon. So day one, it's about getting a tan and waiting for the wind to come in and getting that sesh started. This is exciting. First foil surf of the trip with Cam showing me a little secret spot just down the road. Whew! Well, it's not secret. There's just no foilers here, so it's even better.
We've got...
Huh?
If we show you, I kill all of you.
Apparently I'm not allowed to disclose the location, so.
Too bad for you.
Foilers pass. Never before have I been so excited to see 1 foot sloppy mush in my life. Woo! No leash. Interesting. Huh? Oh, advanced.
960. The bolts are like 60 cm farther forward.
Interesting. We'll be right back. There we go, first foil sesh done. Easy way to do yourself in within 40 minutes in the water. Ultimate exercise to start the day. And if the waves are crap, it's the most fun to be had. Okay, we're back to Kite Club. The wind is looking promising today. We've got some blue sky. I think all the rain blew it through yesterday. The wind's starting to blow. Looks like we're in for a shred today. Woo! Here we go. Dominican on fire. How is it?
Looking pretty promising. My bad. Stay tuned for more. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. Comment below if you've got any questions about any of the gear I ride, or you've got any suggestions on some epic shred missions. Stay tuned. Good? Woo! Now that was a day well spent here in the sunshine.